long to figure out he was different from all the other kids in school. I didn't know he had spiders in his brain.